Hey there, welcome back into the Rogues Gallery. So this is going to be the first video for Resident Evil Zero HD. I have played this before. I've only beaten it, I think, once. Many, many years ago. So, as far as this game is concerned, I'm pretty unfamiliar with it. So, let's go. I did a Resident Evil 1 remaster on hard. I think I'm just going to do this one on normal.
Resident Evil 0.
I don't know the game well enough to do it on hard.
A Midwestern town in America, Raccoon City, a solitary island far off in the sea, Rockfort Island, an island that would become the second Raccoon City, Sheena Island. There are still many unanswered questions about these seemingly unrelated yet intensely traumatic events. Though it is believed that the International Enterprise umbrella was somehow involved, little is known as to the origin of this faceless corporation. When was it established? By whom?
By whom?
And how was the T-virus created? To uncover the truth, we must delve deeper into the events which transpired in the beginning, before the mansion incident.
Do you think so too?
Yeah.
Do about it.
We should hold off for a while.
But I wonder how those RNG people would react to this.
I don't remember who this guy is. Oh, I remember the leeches. Alright, so this takes place before Resident Evil 1. Or kind of like simultaneously.
It began as a simple investigation of some bizarre murders in the suburbs of Raccoon City. Nothing in our training could ever have prepared us for the nightmare that ensued. We never stood a chance.
What's going on?
Engine failure. Emergency landing.
Check the current position and investigate the surrounding area.
Captain, look! Captain!
What happened?
Order for transportation. Prisoner Billy Cohen, ex-lieutenant, 26 years old. Court-martialed and sentenced to death July 22nd. Prisoner is to be transferred to the Regathon base for execution.
Those poor soldiers. They were good men just doing their jobs, and that scum murdered them and escaped.
All right, everyone. Let's separate and survey the area. Our friend is brutal and ruthless. Keep your guard up.
Olympic Express. Ecliptic Express. Okay. Okay, X is menu.
This is Officer Chambers from STARS Bravo Team. Please identify yourself. Is someone there?
The government has announced that it has set up detection of unfollowing. But as of 2 years ago, when a similar plan was set up, the local government stepped in and took over.
Okay. Two. I'm just gonna bounce. All right, so let's see. This guy doesn't look like he is gonna come back. He just looks like scenery. Arklay Mountains Laboratory. That's where Resident Evil 1 takes place. Okay, so this guy worked for Umbrella. Nice, okay, we got William Birkin. William Birkin is the villain from Resident Evil 2.
How many do I have? I'll take the herb. And I'll leave the ink ribbon. Okay, I see you have something. He's holding something, a train key.
Billy. Lieutenant Cohen.
So,
Billy Cohen. You old so-and-so.
You're the prisoner that was being transferred for execution. You were with those soldiers outside.
Oh, I see. You're with Stars. Well, no offense, but your kind doesn't seem to want me around. So, I'm afraid our little chat time is over.
Wait! You're under arrest!
No thanks, Dollface. I've already worn handcuffs.
I could shoot, you know.
You're fucked up, Edward.
We can't. You must be careful, Rebecca. The forest is full of zombies and monsters.
Zombies and monsters?
Oh my. Yeah, but pretty sure that's a dog. I've got a conductor's key. Or no, a train key. He's holding something. Ooh, nice. I guess we're gonna have to deal with these guys sooner than later. At least I have ammo now. How are we doing? Oh, not bad, not bad. 45. I can live with that.
Over.
Rico, this is Rico. What's your location? Over.
Enrico! Hello! me. I'm on a train. Respond.
Okay, let's just keep going forward. I will throw it away, I don't need it.
From here on in. Why don't we cooperate?
Cooperate with you?
Listen, little girl, if you haven't noticed, there's some pretty freaked out things on this train. And I, for one, want to get out of here. I don't think we stand a chance doing it alone.
You expect me to trust you, a wanted felon? I don't need your help. I can handle this on my own. And don't call me little girl.
All right, Miss Do-It-Yourself. What should I call you?
The name is Rebecca Chambers, but that's Officer Chambers to you.
Well then, Rebecca, why don't you go and try while I wait here?
Okay, well, I see a note. Okay, so this is an umbrella train. Okay.
Excuse me, sir. Sir.
Oh, I remember this dude. Is his name Marcus? No, no, thank you. Pretty accurate, sir. This dude out here singing? Oh, does he control the leeches?
Who is that guy?
What's going on? Who's controlling the train?
Go and check out the first.
That is a good question.
Listen,
who is controlling the train?
We've got to cooperate with each other from now on. You got that?
Well, I don't...
Clue in, girl. Or maybe you like being worm bait.
All right. But you just remember, I will shoot you if you try anything funny.
Fine. Now take these with you. If you find anything, give me a call, all right?
Player manual. Okay, main partner. Weak defense. Strong offense. Can push objects. Cannot combine herbs. That's important. I can control both.
You stay here.
Okay.
Well, yeah, I think I'm gonna go on the roof. Isn't that why we came up here in the first place? Maybe I should have left Billy some ammo. Fuck, it's too late now. I can hear like electricity. Something is clearly damaged. I will reconnect. Live wires in the water. What the fuck? Oh, okay. I was like, what the hell is that? Damn, we got ammo. No doubt about that. Train key, okay. Something stuck in the keyhole. Something sharp. Okay. It's locked from the other side. Okay, so this is what I'm looking for. Billy, you can have the ammo. It's a lot of freaking ammo. 80 rounds. Thank you. And I'll send this train key. I'm assuming that goes... I kind of feel like I know where it goes. Or at least, I at least have an idea. Alright, Billy, you're on your own for a while. Damn it. Alright, I feel good. We have 90, over 100 bullets. Got ammo. All right. Shit. More zombies. He's dead. Okay. I don't know if you burn zombies in this game. I know in one, you had to burn zombies or they turn into crimson heads. Maybe I'll go ahead and save it. Must be my old files. All right. Oh, damn it, I don't want the ink ribbon. I'll put it back in here. So what I like about this that one was missing. Well, not that it was missing, it's just, it's more convenient. You can drop items and they don't disappear. I do remember that. Pretty sure we'll spend a lot of time switching items and combinations and stuff like that. Maybe here? No, I did not get the key. Are you serious? Hey, at least the train is clear, though. That was a bad move on my part. I'm not even sure if it goes to that door. I think it's probably the best bet, though. Or the one behind it. One of those two. Well, clearly, this is not going to be a speed run. Alright, let's try this door now. Oh, I think I got it. Yep. Okay, we got things. Hold on. We got a map. Nice. Okay. There's Rebecca on the second floor. Okay, I'm not gonna get herbs because I can't mix them. I feel like that's a document right there. There it is. Key card is in my bag. So we need keys to open this bag to get the key card. Actually, I think I'm gonna leave this. I don't have the keys yet. I don't want it taking up space. Okay. I feel like this is gonna do something. Yep. It's gonna bring down a weird ass ladder. Oh, we're in a bar. Oh, right. I'm pretty sure there's a boss here. That's a nice shot. Something is right there. Ice pick. Ooh, that might open the door. She says sharp. Okay, can't go this way. A puddle of eggs and slime blocks my way. I just need to bring this pick back to the elevator. Ooh, okay, there's a lot of things in here. Hold on. Yes, I'll take that. Yes, I will definitely take this. Can only carry one more thing. I'll take the first aid spray. Okay, definitely a boss. Yeah, there's a giant scorpion on a train. Damn. I got him now, I got him now. He's all fucked up. Oh, there's nothing you can do right now. I got you. Jesus. You're strong. This feels kind of cheap, but I'm in a spot right now where I have the advantage. Whoa. Oh wow, I'm fine. Even all that damage. Alright, I kept everything. I didn't use the shotgun, which I only had 2 shots anyway. Okay, so I'll tell you what, I'll drop the shotgun seeing as I don't need it right now. Panel opener, okay. Damn, he destroyed this bar. can't take those herbs yet anyway. At least I can go save Rebecca. I'm pretty sure that that ice pick will work. I haven't seen anything else. Definitely gonna have to go pick up a bunch of those herbs. Ice pick. Alright, I'll go up there to meet her. Because I have all the handgun ammo. Oh shit. Fuck off. Oh, he's not done. Now he's done. Okay, so I took that herb. I'll take this ice pick. So clearly that worked. Doorknob is unstuck now.
Let's go.
Okay.
All right. Well, let me switch because I've got all the handgun ammo. Let's go back and grab some items. To go gather up. What do we got? The shotgun and the ink ribbon. What? I feel like I killed like 30 zombies in here. Don't get hit, Rebecca. What are you doing? Shoot. Oh no, seriously? Oh, this is a nightmare. Of course you're hurt. Of course. Damn. Okay. Can I pick this up? Yes, okay, I've got enough room. Let's go grab that ink ribbon. There's nothing else in here, no notes, nothing, okay. You grab the herbs because you can combine them. Oh, she's orange? Jesus. They were not kidding when they said weak defense. And we'll take the briefcase even though I don't have the keys. I'm just gonna use this one. Yellow's better than nothing. All right, let's drop a couple of these things in this, oh, in the save room. Ribbon. Let me grab that real quick. Okay. So I'm gonna drop the briefcase. What? Okay, there we go. And then I'm gonna drop the shotgun. What are you talking about? Why? Why can I not leave it here? There we go. Okay. Let's save. Let's see where we're at. Alright, I think we'll probably end the video there and we will try to figure out what this panel opener is for in the next video. Really not sure. Map. Probably go to the east. That makes the most sense. Alright, and if you want to see me streaming the next episode, you can find me doing so on Twitch at the Rogues Gallery 23. As always, thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.